In the previous video, we have seen about the daily activities of a cadet up to Asar prayer. Life as a cadet is a process of transformation and progression. They have to work more harder to achieve their ultimate goal. Then, let's know why a cadet joined this regimental academy rather than a university.
Mariners have an extraordinary life, dynamic enough to live it to the fullest. It is a respectable profession. From my very childhood, I had a dream to become a marine engineer. So to pursue my dream, I joined Bangladesh Marine Academy. Doing this 2 years residential pre-sea training is a matter of patience, choice, and passion. I could have joined any university to build my career, but joining Merchant Navy was my passion because I believe life at sea is beautiful. This field offers a lot of opportunities to explore the outer world, and it allows to interact with different communities around the globe. So because of my passion, my aim, my dream, I joined Bangladesh Marine Academy rather than joining any university. Thank you, sir.
After Asar prayer, it's time for sports. By this time, the cadets used to play different type of games. It's very much helpful for reducing the stress of the day. Sometimes, during the rainy day, cadets may wish that they don't have to follow the routine like their school days. But the reality is, during rain also, they have to abide by the routine strictly. This time also, they have to attend their class and other activities. And if it is games time, they used to play some indoor games. The daytime activities end with the sunset session. Then the Maghrib prayer time is 1900. After finishing their prayer, the cadets go for dinner at 1920. The most important part of a cadet life is that they have to change their dress before each and every event as per routine. As the cadet's goal is to cut a good result, besides all the activities, they go for personal study up to 2050. On 2100, it's time for Isha prayer. In this busy life, cadets get some excursion, study tour, and movie show for their refreshment. Then the routine is almost come to the conclusion. As cadets always do their all the jobs by their own, they go for their own cleanship. This is to maintain their hygienic lifestyle. On 2200, the officer of the day takes a round in the cadet block. The officer takes care of the cadets about their wellness. On 2230, it's time to go for sleep, the last whistle of the day. That's how the cadets lead their everyday life in academy.